You know you're not allowed in here without permission.
Did the police come for me?
No.
Oh, look, there's still time.
Tracy, maybe you shouldn't pin your hopes on a birthday card coming from...
I've got to go. I've got a very important meeting to go to.
Your mum.
So we've got sausage rolls.
Icing sugar. Food colouring for cakes.
I want triple chocolate with chocolate cream filling and on the top, fudge icing with...
Tracy, I think you can rely on us to make your birthday cake really disgusting.
And put down horror videos for afterwards. I want Space Slasher 3 and 4.
No horror videos.
It'll be just like another boring old dumping ground party.
It's gonna be great. We're gonna have dancing.
I don't know how to dance.
You're not invited. Beat love.
Tracy. We thought you knew.
Knew what?
It's Peter's party too.
Well, we didn't realise because he wasn't here last year, but he has the same birthday as you.
No, it's lovely here today, actually. Unusually quiet.
Tracy Deaker.
She'll calm down.
I know. She's my best friend.
She told you that?
No, I'm not her best friend yet.
But you're planning to be.
We've got a lot in common. It's inevitable.
So, what kind of birthday cake would you like?
Sponge with jam in it.
You're talking my language.
Peter, have you ever had a birthday party before?
Man couldn't manage people running around.
Then Duke and I are going to make sure you have such a blast of a party that Tracy Beaker is going to be begging you to let her share it. All right, Ben.
Thought I'd say hi to Tracy.
Oh, yeah?
Is she mad at me?
Very, very mad.
I was going to tell her.
You lied to her. You led her to believe that you lived on the street. She thought you were like her, that you had no parents. Kids around here don't like being sucked in.
Will you just tell her for me that I'm sorry?
Okay, I'll have a word.
That thing's rubbish.
I can fix it.
I think.
What are you up to, Squirt?
I'm writing invites for my birthday party and Tracy's.
It's Tracy's birthday.
Tomorrow. Sorry, it's in brown, but all my other felt pens are dried out.
Thanks, but Tracy wouldn't want me there.
Mum, I know you probably can't come to my birthday, but please send me a card. Please. You've talked it over and thought it would be psychologically damaging for me to share my party with Peter.
No.
Then why are you in my room bothering me?
Ben came round to see you.
I don't want to speak to him, he's a skanky liar.
Yeah, well, he feels pretty bad about what happened.
Oh, poor Ben. How will I ever make it up to him?
Well, maybe you could invite him to your party.
That's a great idea. I'll get on it right away. Not! Or maybe I will. Dear Ben, my very famous mother, who is much richer than yours, is taking time off from filming in Hollywood to fly over in her private jet for my birthday party. You are extremely not invited. And this is what will happen if you dare to come. Oblivion, saddo.
One more sleep till party day.
I'm dying of excitement now. Get lost. You think we'll get any cards in the post? I know. You send me a card and I'll send you one. And then we'll both get birthday mail.
I'll be getting plenty of my own birthday mail, thank you, Jem. In fact, I've asked my mum not to send so many presents. Makes the other kids jealous.
She does it every year.
What?
Brags that her mum will send her presents and cards. She never does. Five, four, three, two, one. I'm a whole year older. Wish, wish. Go on, make a wish.
Insect.
I can't sleep.
Tell someone who cares.
Wait.
What?
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
Happy shut up!
I want to be first because you're my best friend.
And you're an alien from planet Fat Chance. Place is full of loonies.
Steady, lads. Easy. Maxie!
Hey! Prez is at the party.
Hey. Party, party, party.
In case there's a big, huge present from her mum. As if.
Let go! Let go! One more move and you're grounded. Birthday or no birthday.
This came for you. Aren't you going to open it?
Tracy? Would you like to be excused?
It's from my mum. It is not.
Yes, it is. Adele, what does that say?
It says, all my love, Mum.
And
a lot of kisses.
See?
You okay? Come right back here, Peter. I want a word. Grown-ups don't usually write cards with brown felt pens, now do they? It wasn't the greatest of ideas, was it, Peter?
I was just trying to...
Oh, I know you meant well. But you should have thought of Tracy's feelings, shouldn't you?
Leave him alone. Justine and Louise think it's from my mum, don't they?
Yeah, you have them pretty well fooled.
That's the nicest thing anyone's ever done for me. Gonna come make decorations for our party?
Yeah.
Pinch me. I'm dreaming.
Well, it was inevitable.
That's very tall.
It's a masterpiece.
And cue the music.
Yay!
What are you doing?
I
Okay, everybody, back up, back up.
Watch out, watch out, watch out, watch out!
I knew it'd be another horrible dumping ground party.
I've said and I've said that we should get a new one.
Go away!
Tracy, you can't hide up here forever. Come to the party.
Some pie without even a birthday cake.
Duke shoveled your cake into a big bowl and mixed it up. He's calling it birthday pudding surprise.
But it'll be boring without music and dancing.
Come on, Peter's desperate to play Blind Man's Bluff with you.
I hate Blind Man's Bluff. It's such a kid's game.
It's his first party. Be a sport.
Adele, you owe me loads for this. Where is everyone? You're cheating. I'm not supposed to hide. Adele? Peter?
Peter.
Where'd you get all this?
Mike helped me bring it from my place. I wanted you guys to have a decent party. Friends?
Well, for Peter's sake.
All right, cue the music!
I wish you could have been there, Mum. You missed a great birthday. I wish, I wish, I wish. Hi, I'm Tracy. No, too sucky. I'm the incredible Tracy Beaker, and don't worry, I'll look a lot better than this after you brought me a whole new wardrobe.
She's been behaving like this all week.
Didn't Elaine explain to her that these people just want to take a child out occasionally?
Since when did Tracy Beaker listen to a word anyone says?
I don't think Elaine's matched them up with the right kid, you know.
Since when did Elaine listen to a word anyone says?
I wonder if they let me paint my new bedroom myself. I'm sure they will. They'll love me so much. They'll do anything for me.
Tracy, this is Mr. and Mrs. Brown.
Oh, call me Terry.
I'm Jill. Pleased to meet you.
There must be a mistake.
What?
These people are old.
Would you mind waiting for a moment, please?
So, what do you think?
They look nice. I'll have a great time with Tracy, won't they?
Time of their lives, I expect.
I need young, gorgeous foster parents. I'm told, Elaine.
They have no intention of being foster parents. Two, they don't deserve this treatment. And three, older people can be very kind and understanding.
You mean kind, like grandparents?
I suppose.
I've always wanted kind grandparents.
That's not what I mean.
They'll spoil me rotten and buy me anything I want. Shall we be off? Tracy.
Bye. Bye. Luck. Oh, you're back early. Have a good time.
Yeah. Lovely. She's a lively girl.
Bundle of energy.
See you next Saturday, then.
Is everything all right? Come and have a chat in my office.
Yes.
This is all I have left from the tons of chocolate and crisps they brought me before I went on my yacht.
Liar.
I'm not. You got seasick on the 5-minute ferry to camp. Then what did you do? All the ordinary stuff. The fairground. The man who rides the Wall of Death had a headache, so I stepped in. I broke the world record. So they let me have free rides on everything and as many as I wanted. It was brilliant. Then we went on the really scary rides.
Oh, come on, hurry up!
Harry, slow down.
Yes, Elaine, I'm aware it's Saturday, but some things need to be sorted now. Okay, bye. Right, all arranged. We'll have a chat with the social worker and work out what's best for everyone. Will you be able to pop back in later in the day?
Yes. Hello, we thought you'd like a cup of tea. This is Peter.
Thank you.
Very kind of you, Peter.
My nan says there's nothing like a cup of tea when you're tired.
She's right.
She said.
Oh.
We'll allow you to enjoy it. Excuse
me. I'm only saying that Tracy might not have been right for the brown.
Tracy?
I think I know best what Tracy needs. She needs someone mature, peaceful, someone who can help calm her passionate nature.
What Tracy Beaker needs is someone who can outrun her.
And outsmart her.
It's up to the Browns to decide whether or not they continue with Tracy.
Can't you just listen for a minute?
I'm a very good listener. It's my job.
We're trying to tell you that we might have a child here would be perfect for the Browns.
Who?
Peter.
How dare you steal my grandparents?
Eh?
I was training them to be perfect, and now they're getting you instead. I bet you smarmed all over them.
I only gave them a cup of tea.
You worm! Now they're probably going to foster you, because you're such a sweetie, sweetie, goody-goody, sucky, crawly insect.
I don't want anyone to foster me.
You don't?
No, I only just got used to it here.
I've got it. All your worries are over. If I can train them, I can train you.
You can?
By the time I'm finished, Frankenstein won't even want to foster you. Trust me, Peter. There's nothing to it once you get started. Welcome to the wonderful world of bat.
Tracy, Louise, Maxie, you missed your lunch.
I didn't get below.
Here, have mine.
Thanks.
No, wait, I didn't mean it.
I
one either.
We can do about it, dung beetle.
This warty head.
What do you think you're doing? Apologize.
No, I won't. Ow! Ow!
I've got to start asking for danger money.
Oh, I might have an application form in my bag.
I was joking, Elaine.
Is he under proper supervision at the moment?
Supervision? Peter, lighten up.
It's completely out of character. He's as good as gold again.
Peter! Stop it! Will you please stop it now? Peter!
I'm the champion of planet! I'm badder than Tracy Baker!
Peter, what's got into you? Stop it, will you?
Badder than who? This has got Tracy Baker written all over it. Tracy!
I'm dead meat.
So all this was to put the Browns off Peter?
They're mine, not his.
I'm not sure if they're going to be able to take you out again, Tracy.
They don't like me.
Oh, it's not that they don't like you. It's just a question of people being suitable.
I can make them suitable. I'm already training them.
What I'm saying, Tracy, is that I might have made a mistake. They're just not up to someone as lively as you.
That's not fair. I saw them first. Slimy Slugland.
They won't want me. I'm bad.
You can be bad if your name was Darth Vader.
I tried my best.
You can't be bad like normal people. She spent your whole life being good for your smelly nana.
Shut up about my nan.
Shall I get you some tea, nana? Shall I rub your feet, nana?
Shut up about my nan! Shut up, shut up, shut up!
Ow!
Ow!
Peter,
what are you
doing?
You wanted us to pop round?
Yes, could you just hold on a moment, please?
Leave me alone!
Maybe we should go.
You don't want to break something that's so precious.
Peter, that's the only picture Tracy has of her mum.
I hate you, Tracy Baker! No!
It's all right.
Thank you!
Would you like to come into the office? I hope Tracy doesn't feel bad about us not taking her out again.
Oh, no.
We'll look after her.
It's time to have a little chat.
This is a private conversation.
OK, I'll shut the door.
Tracy, you're a lovely girl.
And you're very nice too. But I'm afraid I can't let you take me out again.
Tracy, I insist.
Look, I know you're disappointed, but I have to be honest. I've had better pushes on the swings from Maxie. You're just not up to it, are you?
Well, I suppose it was...
So I've decided you can take out Peter instead.
The boy that caused all the trouble?
No, that was just a task I set him.
Oh, I don't think...
I know, I've tried my best with him. He just can't grasp the concept of being bad. He's pathetic. Jenny will tell you.
Hopeless.
I didn't mean it.
I know.
Tracy will never speak to me again.
She gets over things quickly.
There he is, the boy who gave Bad a bad name. And if he doesn't let you take him out, I'll have to think of something really interesting to do to him. And he knows how bad that'd be.
because he's my best friend.
I could make my world come true. All my dreams.
No harm in trying.
Would you like to? Would you like to come out with us sometime?
He might not like the look of us.
I do. Well then.
Nice one, Tracy Beaker.